So, Game Boys, I let you guys have been complaining about city car driving, stop working, error, where everywhere you go, people talk about it, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, don't worry, I'll show you how to solve this right now. And you're gonna play the game right now. I said, right now. So you're gonna go ahead, just go to text bar here. Look how I'm doing, follow the same step. I got the link in the description, just take it out. I don't have time to load it. I had to go to Mac and buy some stuff, and I'm starting here. So just type it. Yes, that. Take it with my link. It's a forum and play. It's an app, mobile for chat. No, you don't know what I'm talking about. Alright, so here in the city car driving, how to solve the startup, stop working, what shit I've been talking about every day. 1.4. Whatever version I have it, the same process, just follow it. Alright, so this is the website. There's a forum. No, this is the blog. Yeah, really. So this is the title of it, and this is a message of it, and this is the step of it. Alright, now here is another step of it. It comprises two. I have two methods for solving the issue. If the first method doesn't work, try the second method. The second method doesn't work, then I think you have to contact me through personal email address. Now, if you need a crack or the key for the game, no, I told you, you have to buy the game. That's what they say. That's what they're saying. I don't know. Yeah, you should have to buy it. I bought it. It's $25, you know. Yeah. Buy it. For some reason, you can contact me for some reason. You understand? Yeah, you're getting by. You love game, playing games and all kinds of stuff. I'm a developer to develop games and I develop computer software too. Yeah. And I'm a rapper too, you know, I rap about hip hop things and all kind of stuff. So we'll talk about that later. So now here are the steps. First of all, you install the CD card drive and open registry editor and search for the keyword CD card drive, delete all the results from the search, and then after I restart the PC, reinstall the CD card drive and start the game. It should work now. If it doesn't work, then make sure you disconnect all your USB cable connections, such as game pads and steering pins and store, and start the game again. If the issue it's from your game device. Reinstall the drivers from the game device and restart your PC. Start the game with the game device connected, and you're good to go now with that main issue. So that's what I'm saying. It's simple and cute and short. I told you I'm starving, I have to go to my campus, I'm food. But that's a proof, so just read it. I'll be back and to answer in the comments or my email, reply you and help you solve the game work. Alright, just feel free, guys. I like to talk about games. I play games every other time. I don't like recording them because I don't need, you know, I'm in Africa. In Africa, my connection to internet is so difficult here in Spain. So, you guys are so lucky to be in that kind of stuff. Alright, see you later. Yeah, but don't forget to subscribe and share the video. Alright?